Do you want to talk?
That's two on him now. The motherfucker's got Clementine, has Ben and Kenny to answer for.
Keep a clear head, Lee.
We wouldn't be out here. We'd all been together to defend against Vernon. And we'd be out on the water. Everyone would be alive.
Look, Lee, this is a shitty time, but I want to clear something up.
What is it?
Now with Kenny gone, means Omid and I have to stay safe. For her.
Just take care of her as long as you can. Then find her a family that's capable.
We're capable.
You and your girlfriend might want different things.
That's enough.
Fine. But you hurt me.
She'll be fine, Lee. Fuck. Be careful across here.
River Street's just up ahead. Whoa, careful.
Even the buildings are full.
I never know where the next meal is.
Be careful through here.
Yeah, we don't need any more accidents. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Marshall's hotel is around the corner of the block. We have to cross here.
Well, at least it doesn't look like a death trap. Who's going first?
You're the lightest.
He's got a busted leg, and you're walking for two. I'm obviously not doing so hot. Decision doesn't make itself. I'll go first, in case anything happens out there.
You sure?
Yeah.
Just go nice and slow.
Almost there. It's an easy crossing.
Good. Shit!
Oh, fuck! Shit!
Are you okay?
Fine. I'm kind of fucked here.
What are you gonna do?
I'm going for it!
Going for it?
What does that mean?
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
What the fuck?
Let's meet outside of town, by the train.
Are you nuts?
It's the only way. Do you hear me?
Yeah, by the train.
Jesus, we'll be there.